Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Sony Saying Physics. I'm going to talk about a very important topic, that is AC and DC. AC stands for alternating current and DC stands for direct current. AC current is the flow of electric charge which changes its direction periodically, means it reverses its direction periodically, whereas DC is the flow of electric charge which flows in one direction only. We always hear that AC reverses its direction, AC moves in positive and negative direction, but why? Why does AC reverses its direction? To understand that, we have to go in detail about how AC is produced. AC is produced by a special type of generator known as alternator. This is a cross section of alternator. In the alternator, loop of wire will surround by a magnet, by a very large magnet. This loop of wire carries small DC current. So this will have an electric field inside it. Because of this magnet, there is a continuous magnetic field around the loop of wire. When the loop of wire will move, there will be a continuous intersection between electric field and magnetic field. Because of that, the current will induce in loop of wire. The speed in loop of wire can be takes place because of any reason. It can happen because of water turbine, it can happen because of steam turbine or wind turbine. These are different stages of movement of loop of wire. This loop, when moved inside the magnet, there will be current induction. This one we can understand loop at 0 degree. Now this loop will turn 90 degree and it will be like this. Then there will be turning of 180 degree. Again the loop will turn next 90 and it will cover 270 degree. After that it will cover again 90 degree and reaches to 360 degree. So in this way, first 90, second 90, third 90 and 490. In this way the loop covers 360 degree in one rotation. These angles are known as phases of loop, and when we will draw this loop on the graph, it will be like this. First 90, second 90, third 90 and fourth 90. So in this way it will complete one rotation. When we will see the direction, 0 to 180 degree will be in positive direction and 180 to 360 degree will be in negative direction. Now we can conclude that AC is produced because of rotation of loop in the magnetic field, whereas DC is produced because of chemical reaction in the battery. This is the diagram how to represent an AC current, and this is the diagram how to represent a DC current. That's why it also explains why storage of AC is not possible, whereas we can store DC current after a chemical reaction. Storage of AC is not possible because for the current to flow, there should be a regular and continuous movement in the alternator. That's why you might have heard it that when there is a shutdown in the grid, there will be total blackout in the city. Another difference between AC and DC is voltage in AC also reverses its direction, whereas voltage in DC will be constant. We can see this through a formula why this happens. As we all know, V is equal to IR. So voltage varies with current. Since in AC the current changes direction, that's why voltage also changes its direction. Where in DC, if you apply the same formula, since the current will be constant, the voltage will also be constant. Another difference in AC and DC is AC supply for supply for high voltage requirement, whereas DC can be used for small amount of voltages. I hope you have got some idea about AC and DC. If this video was helpful for you, then please like, comment, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.